tie match for Elimination Chamber.
Friday Night SmackDown, LA Knight joins us here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Who will join McIntyre and Orton and Lashley inside Elimination Chamber? Will it be LA Knight or will it be Ivar? Find out live next. Well, anyhow, celebrate your Super Bowl champion Kansas City Chiefs with a limited edition NFL Legacy title. This officially licensed NFL product is the ultimate way to show your Chiefs fandom. Buy yours today at WWEshop.com.
I've seen Road Dogg Jesse James. I'm not sure he's in ring shape, but he could still destroy a microphone if he had to.
He looks a bit like Burl Ives. Google it.
Bronson Reed?
Oh, Road Dogg.
Oh.
Valhalla is here.
You gotta be kidding me. On a moment where, like, Ivar is on the cusp of perhaps qualifying for the Elimination Chamber for the very first time in his career, Valhalla doesn't wear the antlers.
You and these horns, I don't think they care about it. I don't think they see the power of the horns like you do. I think what they hear coming out of your mouth is Bush League bull butter. It's a Viking situation.
And his opponent, accompanied to the ring by Valhalla, Viking Raider Ivar!
All kidding aside, Ivar has been on an incredible roll as of late as a singles competitor.
Absolutely. Very dangerous Viking. I think that goes hand in hand. Feels like I'm being a bit repetitive. All Vikings are dangerous, especially in the year 2024. I will say that her dreads have hardened enough to potentially be antlers soon, now that I'm getting a closer look at them.
That is true. Ivar, LA Knight, the winner of this matchup will join McIntyre, Orton, Lashley, and Valhalla trying to get involved early on, and the distraction allows Ivar to go after LA Knight. LA Knight has been on quite the roll over the past number of months here in WWE. Ivar now, double underhook, and LA Knight will land on his feet. And now the right and left from LA Knight going after Ivar. Been tremendous pack to see the rise of LA Knight here in WWE.
Megastar, absolutely. Do Vikings speak English?
I'll find out. He's right in our lap. You can ask him.
Yeah.
And now Ivar bounced off the announce table a number of times now by LA Knight.
Wow. Yeah.
They play a lot of basketball in this arena.
Absolutely.
LA Knight dribbling Ivar.
Coach Calipari's never seen somebody have handles on a Viking's head like that before.
Off our announce desk. What are you doing? This Valhalla creep just screamed in my face as Ivar is driven into the barricade.
Don't make eye contact, LA Knight. Don't do it.
Well, oh, he did, and it cost him.
Can't make eye contact with these things.
Why not?
Put you in a trance. Get your ass tossed over the barricade. That's exactly what happened. Now what are they thinking? Oh, no!
Ivar closing in on qualifying for the chamber. Well, Ivar was going up to the top rope, and LA Knight was able to intercept. It's been the Ivar show so far, Pat, but LA Knight looking to turn things around.
Who qualifies for the Elimination Chamber?
We're going to find out in this matchup. Drew McIntyre, Randy Orton, Bobby Lashley already in. Three spots remain.
Yeah.
LA Knight, top rope. And look at that, silver plaque!
How in the world?
Cover by Knight to qualify. And a kick out at two.
jumps up to the top rope with the greatest of ease, and then superplexes the massive Ivar.
So much at stake. An opportunity to climb into the chamber a week from Saturday. The winner of that match meets Seth Rollins at WrestleMania for the World Heavyweight Championship. Ivar missed with a spin kick. LA Knight. Oh, and the back gave out. Too much. The 300-pound plus Ivar.
Imagine not being able to get him up there. Any human's back would give out.
Tilt-a-whirl slam. Cover to advance for Ivar and a kick out. Talk so much about LA Knight and how impressive he's been. Ivar has been out of this world as of late. Look at the power by the Viking.
The Viking has it all.
And Valhalla.
Bingo. Bingo. We don't know exactly what she is.
Oh! Ivar hung up at the top rope. LA Knight back out to the apron.
Wait a minute.
Ivar hooking LA Knight, dragging him into the ring. Up goes Knight and down, sit out, powerbomb, cover off the double underhook and a kick out at two. Valhalla cannot believe it. She thought Ivar was going to advance right here. Flat out power from the Viking.
Not only power, caught LA Knight on his way back into the ring. Ring intelligence through the roof.
Ivar heading to the corner. LA Knight moves out of harm's way. This could be the opening Knight needs.
Took too long celebrating.
Running knee. Knight trying to build momentum. LA Knight able to deliver the slam. And now the patented elbow drop. Cover. Hooking that tree trunk-like leg. But Ivar able to kick out it too.
LA Knight could taste it. Could taste the Elimination Chamber. Has to continue to press on.
Weirdo Valhalla biting the ropes as he looks on. LA Knight looking to make it to Perth. Valhalla providing a distraction. LA Knight felt it coming though.
Almost had a Viking on Viking crime.
And Knight went for blunt force trauma. Oh, what a kick by Ivar.
How did he get his leg up that high?
And now, with Knight in trouble, Ivar to the top, looking for the Doom Salt. LA Knight, though, from behind, BFT, blunt force trauma. Joins what is becoming a star-studded field. Ivar went for the Doom Salt. LA Knight was able to capitalize. And with blunt force trauma, LA Knight punches his ticket to Elimination Chamber. Hey, Pat, check out the field so far. We got McIntyre. We got Orton. We got Lashley. We've got LA Knight, and two spots remain. Friday night, will it be Miz or Logan Paul? Will it be Kevin Owens or Dominic Mysterio?
Instant classic around the bend in Perth, Australia. And LA Knight is eyeing WrestleMania.
Coming up next on Monday Night Raw, we have one match to go, presented by Credit One Bank.